So this is also something that I get asked relatively often. So people who are doing an intervention, that sometimes happens. So they will get a line, well, a linear thing, but it consists of two lines. Yeah, you see before the intervention, and then after the intervention, you see a much more pronounced effect. So something that looks like this. So if this is what you do, if you do an intervention, like you give them a drug or you make them sick, yeah, at some time point, if this is what you do, then there is something called segmental linear regression. And that allows you to fit two lines to your data, one before and one after the intervention. Only do it when you effectively do an intervention, eh? Not when your data look like this.